so it just it's paused for a really long time because I had to go take care of something. I didn't know how long it'd take, so you know what? I'm just gonna do the voiceover. I'm gonna try and voiceover the whole thing because heck, why not? Okay, anyway, so I had to go take care of something, so that's why it's like frozen there for a while. I think it took me about like 10 minutes to go do whatever I did. I don't know. This is all speed up? Okay, there we go again. Hey, Simber, if you don't know too much about him, he's from a book series that I'm sorta currently reading. Not really currently reading, but sorta currently reading. Anyway, he's just a statue of a cheetah made out of sand, and I thought it'd be interesting to draw him. I was like, oh, Mom, I'm kinda out of ideas here. What should I draw? She's like, what about that cat thing you did for your book project last year? I was like, oh, Simber. And she's like, yeah, Simber, why don't you draw him? Maybe animate his wings. I'm like, okay, let's not get too crazy, but sure, yeah, drawing him would be a good idea. So that's what I ended up doing. It'd probably been easier if I did the shading before I put on the spots. Just saying. For future reference. I wasn't too sure about that blue either, the shading there, so I just got rid of it. And now that I'm looking at his wings, I'm not sure if they look like they're attached, but they do look like they're attached, but they kind of don't. And mistake number one, cut off the top part of his ear up there when I moved him, and I have to deal with that later, which was really terrible. I was like, oh no, I seriously did that. What? No. Okay. Anyway, so I think that's about it because, yeah, that's just it. So I'll let you enjoy the rest of the thing. I can figure out how to stop it. So it might be a while.